Hi, I'm Lili. Today I would like to show you how I made a bustier with a wood effect out of EVA foam. I've created this bustier from scratch with 10mm EVA foam. I've also used all sorts of leftover of EVA foam to build up the volume, and I've carved out with a wood burning tool. So I'm going to show you all of that step by step. Here is all the tools and materials that I've used for this project. So you can pause the video now or find it in the description below. Enjoy the video. thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Take care.